Children, for your practice, you can follow the questions given at the back of the exercises. Okay, so let us revise. Okay, do practice of all these questions given in page number 52 after the end of this chapter, and also here the page number 53. Do the practice worksheet. Okay, do practice of this for your practice, and page number 54. Okay, so do the practice of all these questions. Okay, same way I had told you to do the practice from the second class book, the problems given in the word problems of addition and subtraction. If you don't have the book or if you have lost it, you can see here, this is the class 2 book I'm showing you. This is class 2 book, word problems based on addition. Okay, this is word problems based on addition. You have done in class 2nd. All the same questions are there in the class 2nd. Okay, so have a look at all the questions given here and you can do practice. Okay, go through these questions, try to understand what is the meaning of the statement and do practice of all these questions. Why you need to do addition, why you need to do subtraction, this concept should be clear in your mind. Okay, see, so next 3.10 also I'm showing you. See the 3.10. so these questions are based on subtraction here, word problems based on subtraction. Same questions are there in a book. If you have your old book, you can also do practice from your old book. Same questions are there. Okay, or if you have the notebook of class 2nd, you can also go through that. Okay, have a look at all the questions, question number 1 to 10. Okay, do practice.